Chattanooga. At least y'all have some like cool saints and whatnot to do this under. I don't know what they're after in Chattanooga. Yeah, that's awesome.
I have been a lot of places in my life from here.
Yeah,
and then Chattanooga. I looked at
that
mountain. I was like, there's
God.
There's
God. Yes, that's what it is in Chattanooga, Lookout Mountain. They don't have the cool statues and cathedrals. Here's the Lookout Mountain. Let's do it.
Thank you.
SSB, straight out of Leeds. In America for another week, maybe more. Unless they get stuck here. It wouldn't be a bad thing for us. We'd love it.
But hats off to you, man.
Another night in New Orleans. Straight out of Gainesville. Let's go back to you, brother. Thanks for coming to see us. I'm moving Thomas down with a pocket full of silver. whiskey, playful twinkle in her eye. Whiskey, whiskey, Nancy, whiskey. Yeah. And I want to get Sam to knock us out with some prayers. Slow dance or whatever, you know what I'm talking about. So,
yeah!
Let's get the swim across the box. This is about the beautiful city of Mobile, Alabama, where they, every Sunday, they bring a giant casket the size of this room out with strange ladies in black throwing moon pies at the kids. And it has to do with that. Drinking whiskey on his grave at sunrise. While the mistresses of Joe Kane heckle him from the back wearing red. Joe Kane, hats off to Joe Kane. Basement of a dirty old house with a weight bench and some dirty South hip hop and a dream. Serious Sam brings it to America.
Hey,
12 strings and the truth.
What's up, brother? You're wrong.
Shut this thing down before I get.
He can do this. That's all you can do is fucking
figure. No, wait. Say that out loud.
It's all you right here, buddy.
All I can do is finger it. She just said that. Right? All I can do is finger it. Did you just squeak at us?
I don't know how this works.
We'll make our way.